brings it in, played it off for Morgan Barron, but he couldn't make a play with it. Then Appleton comes across and caught his foot on the skate of Amadio. Jack Eichel snaps it on that save. Hellebuck rebound. They score. Keegan Kolesar bangs it home. And the Brandon Manitoba native makes it a 4-1 game.
And again, a big hit in this game, and now an even bigger goal as he puts his team up by three. And again, it's a great backhand saucer coming through the ice by Amadio, and then gets over to Eichel, and Eichel just lays it on the net. That's kind of one of those shot passes that we talk about a lot, where a player tries to squeeze a puck through on a pass when there's nothing there. Put it to the net. His line mate is going to the net. Kolesar just stabs it on the backhand, and Kolesar's got himself a big goal for his team and has opened up a wide lead here in Game 3 for the Vegas Golden Knights on the road.